Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how you can recover your data from your broken Android phone. So guys, let's begin. So we can use this software, the Alt Phone Android Data Recovery software, which it comes helpful in various scenarios, like if you have deleted your files and if you are doing a system update and it has somehow failed the system update, or you have a broken screen phone, or you got on the phone's password, water damage, or the virus attack on, or you have the SD card issue, you have a black screen on your phone, and most importantly, if you know, I flash a lot of ROMs on my phone, and while flashing a ROM there's a risk. So this software comes helpful by flashing ROM also, and then the boot failure, or if you have a routing error or system crash. So in all these scenarios, this software, the Alt Phone Android Data Recovery software, just becomes helpful, and it is the first Android data recovery software which you can use without rooting the phone, so which is a great thing. And you can recover the data from the Android internal memory. You can extract under all the scenarios like which I previously told you, like accidental deletion, system crash, or while ROM flashing. And you can also recover the WhatsApp data, like the chats, the attachments and everything. You can recover the WeChat data, the Google Drive backup, and it supports over 7000 Android phones and tablets. And these are the file types which it supports: the photos, the video files, messages, SMSs, contacts which are saved on your phone. You can recover the music files, the call history, document files, and WhatsApp messages and everything. These are the steps. You can recover your lost Android data within 3 steps, which I'll be showing you afterwards. So now all you need to do is just download these software. Just click on the free download. And after the download is completed, just go locate the file wherever you have downloaded and just click on it, just click on yes, and just install this software. Just click on install. This will take a bit of time to install. After the software is installed, just click and open the software. This is the interface which you will get after opening the software. You can recover the Google Drive data, the WhatsApp data, WeChat data, and recover the lost data on your phone. Now select whatever the option you want. I'll select the recover lost data. Now you just need to connect your phone. So this is the phone on which I am going to do the data recovery. This is the Redmi Note 3, and which I had just forgot on the password. So just connect the phone to the computer. So before recovering the data, you just need to make sure that the USB debugging is enabled on your phone. And so if it's not enabled, then I made a video, and if your phone is broken, then might come helpful to you that video. There will be the card up available. That video is about how you turn on USB debugging on a broken phone. And now as soon as the USB debugging is on, this is the interface you will get to see here up on the screen on your computer. So just select whatever the data you want to, or if you want all these data to be recovered, then just select all of them, then click on start. And now this will start obtaining the information from your phone, and you will be able to recover your data easily. So it's just 3 steps. Just connect your phone, select whatever you want, and select the data and click on recover. So this is scanning for data, and if you have already found out the data you want, these are all the contacts on my phone, the photos, the video, these are all the audio files. And if you have already found all the data, then you can just simply stop here and stop the scanning from here and click on yes. Now just select whatever the files you want. I'll just select these are the audio files I want to recover. Then in the calls, these are the calls I want to backup and recover. Then these are all the messages I want to recover. Then in the photos, select the photos which you want to recover. These were the photos on my phone. Just select these for all the files which you want to recover. Then just click on recover and you can click on OK. Now select the folder wherever you want these files on your computer. Just click on OK and it will be recovered successfully. So these are all the audio files, the call history, the messages, these are the messages and the photos. So these were the photos which I just wanted to recover. So yes, this is how you can recover all your files successfully with using the Alt Phone Android Data Recovery software. So just click on back, and if you want to go home, you can just click on it, and you can also recover the WhatsApp data. Okay, so this was it for the Alt Phone Android Data Recovery software. And if you want to buy this software to recover all the deleted data from your Android phone, or if you want to recover your files, then you can just freely download it, or you can buy this software. And these are the prices. Like, for 1 month license, it's $36, almost $36, and for 1 year license, it's only $40, and for lifetime license, it's very good if you go with the lifetime license, which is only $50. And if you want some discount, then you can use the UF5OFF code for a discount. So this is, which is an exclusive coupon if you want to buy this software. And this can also recover the iOS data recovery or the Windows data recovery and the Android data recovery. So yes, this was it. And if you want to download the software, then there will be the link available in the description below. So yes, that is it for now. If you enjoyed this video, or if this video comes helpful to you, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you are new to this channel, then please guys subscribe to the channel. And if you have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below or in the Telegram group. I'll meet you in the next one. Till then, stay safe, have fun, and bye.